Well, it's getting to be that time of year again, right, boys? Yeah! I got another deer story for you. 30-point buck tail number two. I was throwing the cows over the fence some hay. The chores were done, it was opening day. Orion the hunter was fading in the sky. It was almost time for the lead to fly.
I made it to the shack.
Just before light, the boys had been drinking since all through the night. They were singing our favorite deer hunting tune about that Yahaney Clyde and his gun, Betty Lou. But now there's Holly, the four barrel. She's a 30-30 10 gauge side by each tomahawk over and under with cruise control with a photon phaser banana clip. Yeah, yeah, model IRS BS inner swamp radioactive scud busting sidearm. It's got a 30,000 gigawatt deer shiner and a cigarette lighter in the butt.
Like a prom dress.
As the season began, the boys were running around in circles looking for their stands. We watched hunting videos by all the big name studs like Ted Bear, Fred Nugent, and Elmer Fudd. I'm up in my tree, there's nothing moving except the beans in my gut, just a gurgling and a brewing. I puckered up my cheeks trying to hold back. We have liftoff! There I was,
hanging from my bootlace,
upside down, farted right off the stand, 10 feet off the ground. I got stuck in midair.
That sure did suck.
That's when I seen him there, the 30-point buck. Did you see the 30-pointer?
Did you see the 30-pointer?
Did you see the 30-pointer? The 30-point buck. Did you see the 30-pointer? Did you see the 30-pointer? The 30-point buck. Godzilla with horns was snorting at me. There was fire in his eyes, black tags in his teeth. I swung the gun around, that buck was all mine. This old 30-30 could bring down Frankenstein. I'm gonna give that mega buck,
yeah,
the Powerball right up the bingo hall.
Yeah.
And the winning number is... As the gun went off, smoke covered my face. The bullet ricocheted off his horns and snapped in my bootlace. I landed right on his points, falling back to the ground. Antlers caught my tube and started dragging me around. There I was. That buck was really trucking. Sometimes he even broke wind. Went flying over the horns as he hit the brakes. Bounced off his nose, landed flat on my cakes. Boys all had the buck fever, standing side by each. I yelled, shoot him, boys, shoot him, that son of a bitch. Did you see the 30-pointer? The 30-point buck. Did you see the 30-pointer? Did you see the 30-pointer? The 30-point buck. Yeah, we threw everything we had at him. Sandwiches, candy bars, even the old ice scraper head. Finally, that idiot from Illinois hit him between the eyes with a Zippo and a roll of toilet paper. Yeah, the woods were on fire like a napalm bomb and a big flash of white. And there he was, gone. Did you see the 30-pointer? Did you see the 30-pointer? Did you see the 30-pointer? The 30-point buck. Did you see the 30-pointer? Did you see the 30-pointer? Did you see the 30-pointer? The 30-point buck. Did you see the 30-pointer? Did you see the 30-pointer? The 30-point buck. 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 The 30-point buck.
We need some more beer.